I prefer meat to have the look of being seared. How can I achieve that when completing a steam-infused recipe? In order to get the delicious color and texture desired, simply sear meats first using the stovetop high setting. When complete, remove meat and place it on the roasting rack. Then, add liquid to the bottom of the pot and place the rack with the meat in the pot, covered with the lid.